Hey guys, this is Cody, as all of you know, and today I'm doing something I don't normally do. I'm going to be reacting to a movie I haven't seen, and kind of the popular trend right now. I'm not sure if it's still going on, but on Reddit, I think it was, there was the disturbing films iceberg, and a lot of people were kind of just discovering and uncovering this the different layers of this iceberg. And you know, me being a film student and being someone who has been connected to you know, just people who have produced and directed many of the extreme films on that list, you know, it was something that I thought was really interesting. And I was like, okay, finally people are knowing about some of these movies, for better or worse. And then, you know, I was like, okay, now they're talking about snuff films. That's kind of fucked up. But, you know, today I'm going to be kind of discovering part of that iceberg with one of the more deeper movies, but also one of the more well-known of those deeper movies. It's on the fifth tier, and most people know of this film. It's Faces of Death from 1978, and so yeah, it's funny story behind this. So I come from a fairly conservative Christian family, and I of course am not Christian, but as such though, I still come from Gen X parents who went to college parties, and you know, they'd have these crazy midnight movie nights at these college parties. And I remember my mom telling me once, you know, I had to leave a party because someone brought this movie called Faces of Death, and it was a snuff film. Like, she said something like that, and I was like, wow. And so that was kind of my first entry ever to extreme cinema. And then I, you know, being the kid I was, dug deeper and wanted to know more. And I've actually never seen this film. I've seen many extreme films, and this is kind of, you know, one of those first shockumentaries, one of those first types of exploitation films that I feel like kind of kickstarted a lot of that stuff. And what's so interesting about this film, from what I've heard, is it fits strangely in that category of exploitation, extreme, shockumentary, and also cult film, you know, cult classic. There were so many different imitations and sequels, and it's fascinating. So anyways, without further ado, this is my reaction to Faces of Death from 1978. Let's do this. Okay, let's get a better view of this. This is on YouTube, by the way, believe it or not. Okay, hold on, just checking this. Right, it's good. It's an open heart surgery. Classic. Old medical equipment. The scrubs, they're got the diapers on their heads. Blood pumping. faces of death. Oh! It's a cadaver, of course. It's a naked old lady who's dead, also. Very dead. Ooh. It's a pile. Squishy. Bet you guys wish you could see this right now. No, it's gross. Okay, I'm done. Okay. Some autopsy. Rosalind T. Scott. Looks like pizza. It's an autopsy. Looks like pizza. Or lasagna. American unit, European unit. William B. James. Ah, classic. It just looks like a short rib. Oh, and that's, they're cutting open the brain. Oh. Oh, wow. The interior of that hospital, all the flowers and the... thought that was a house at first. This has to be a movie. This does not look like a documentary. Roll credits. These fucking glasses. They're like all slanted. He doesn't even have them on right. Bagpipes. Thank you. Mummies. Olay. Dog fighting. I see the controversy behind this. Dog fighting is, and these are actual dogs fighting, so there you go. Animal cruelty. Oh my god, wow. Oh. That actually made me sad. I love dogs, so. Play ball. Play ball. The Jaws music. It's underwater in the Amazon. A piranha! Piranha versus snake. I like this. The cinematography. Shrunken head. I've heard of this. It's an African tribe drinking cow blood. They mix it with milk sometimes. Ooh. This movie is not for vegans, I will tell you that. So they're about to butcher chickens. And before that happened, they were playing Old MacDonald Had a Farm, so that's... It's kind of fucked up. They're still playing it, but it's an orchestra. Oh, God. I see the novelty behind this. And the controversy, I mean, here we go. I remember reading this thing. There is this chicken that had his head chopped off, and he lived for 1 to 2 years. His name was Mike the chicken. Alive. I guess it just moved, twitched. Good God. Mm. a way to make a living by killing animals. It's interesting. I've heard of this scene. They're going Temple of Doom here. Or should I say Temple of Doom went Faces of Death? They're about to eat a monkey. I think it's fake, but I've heard controversy about the scene, but yeah. Oh no, monkey. I love monkeys. Okay, I don't think, essentially. Maybe I should stop talking because you can't even hear what's going on in here, but I don't know. So I read that eating monkeys is actually, of course, it's so bad for you. It's kind of what started the Ebola epidemic, but okay, I'm done. my god. No! So a bunch of seals just got clubbed and killed, and as far as I know, it's real, so I'm really sad. I love animals, so... Sorry. The seal scene made me sad.